Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. A 17-year-old boy was rushed to hospital with chemical burns after acid was thrown on him in East London. Police said they were called to Collier Row Road in Romford by the London Ambulance Service at 7:43 p.m. on Wednesday. Emergency services found one man at the scene suffering from burns. He was taken to hospital and later discharged. There are no reports of the scale of the injuries yet. Scroll down for video. A 17-year-old boy was rushed to hospital with chemical burns after acid was reportedly thrown on him in East London. Emergency services said they were called to Collier Row Road, Romford by the London Ambulance Service at 7:43 p.m. on Wednesday. A Scotland Yard spokeswoman said, London Ambulance Service and London Fire Brigade attended the scene and the injured male, aged 17, was taken to an East London hospital where he received treatment for superficial burns. He has since been discharged from hospital. Officers launched an investigation into the incident and visited the boy in hospital. No one has been arrested over the incident and police appealed for witnesses to come forward. Anyone who has information was asked to call policing by dialing 101 and quoting reference $6,385 Canadian dollars per 15AUG, tweet at METCC, or call Crime Stoppers anonymously on 0800 555 111. A London Fire Brigade spokesperson confirmed firefighters treated the injured man at the scene before handing duty of care over to the London Ambulance Service, who then rushed the victim to hospital. An LAS spokesman said, "We were called at 6:40 p.m. on the 15th of August to reports of an incident on Collier Row Road, Romford." A London Fire Brigade spokesperson confirmed firefighters treated the injured man at the scene before handing duty of care over to the London Ambulance Service, who then rushed the victim to hospital. "We sent a single responder in a car, an ambulance crew and our hazardous area response team to the scene. We treated one person at the scene and took them to a hospital in East London." Collier Row Road was the scene of a fatal stabbing in June after a 15-year-old boy was knifed to death following a birthday party. Collier Row Road was the scene of a fatal stabbing in June after a 15-year-old boy was knifed to death following a birthday party. Jordan Ducati, from Chafford Hundred, was stabbed to death on June 23 amid reports of different groups fighting near a local community centre. Mr. Ducati was found suffering from stab wounds on the street nearby the centre. Officers and London Ambulance Service, LAS, attended and were confronted by a large number of people. A 16-year-old was later charged with his murder.